Watch Dr. Drew's new show at 9 on HLN. Weeknights on HLN.
So, Tara, what was the moment like when you realized you were going to keep your title?
You know, it was pretty interesting because I literally tried to prove so many people wrong my entire life that finally I'd proven everyone right, and I just didn't think that it was going to go that way. But when he brought me up to his office that morning, I didn't know if I was going to keep it or if I was going to lose it, and I still had my manipulation skills in tow. And he asked me, he was like, what am I supposed to do about this situation? I was like, you know, it would say far more about the organization and far more about your character if you gave me the opportunity to turn it around. And so he did. He was like, second chance. You're right.
That's a pretty good feather in your cap. I manipulated Donald Trump.
You know, I hate to say it, but it's the truth. I mean, that's one of the great skills that you acquire as an alcoholic.